pitch with the owner outside in the baseline. So what's the happening that you have chatted with him?
With the owner, honestly, I don't know. It's the playoffs, you know. His daughter actually said something to me about me being a baby, and that wasn't a foul. And I said it was clearly a foul, and then he got up and said something. But man to man, I don't care who you are, I'm going to say something back to you, and that was the end of it.
对，就是场边发生的那个事件，就是，这边季后赛这个氛围也是非常激烈的，然后可能就是那边女儿有时候来说什么东西，然后我自己身为男人，我也是要自己站出来保护自己，所以就这样子。
好，谢谢。现场媒体朋友还有需要发问的吗？